Welcome back, comrades, to Nostalgia Gaming. And last time, little freaking Walter here got greedy and took a jewel and stuff happened. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. So anyway, now we gotta figure out how to get his sorry behind him. Right. Okay. Now I remember what I have to do. I have to go this way because it's going to be something I need to get the jewels. Oh, okay. I remember. You need a specific jewel to make... Yeah, okay. But I always remember just, like, for some reason, I don't remember why, but I always like to get all three... And just put them in there just because. I don't know why. Like, I could win right away if I want, but still. There's something I need to collect. Aha! Okay. That way.
It's a chisel! I should hold on to this. It might come in handy.
Oh, I hope she always says that.
Hi.
We need the chisel for all the crystals. I think we have to do something in particular. I
think. Oh, green like Luther. But I don't want to be like Luther and set off another trap. Oh, I've got to try everything to get Luther out.
I'm not sure if I should.
But I don't want to be like Luther and set off another trap. Oh, I've got to try everything.
Ah, I gotta try. Oh.
Oh, if only I could break off this green crystal, it might come in handy.
Everything comes in handy. Is that her... main line. I haven't played the other, so I don't know what she says.
That might come in handy.
This crystal sure gives off a lot of green light. That might come in very handy.
Well, that's different. I come in
handy. Hey, the crystal grew back.
Seriously? Well, the first time I clicked it, thinking it might say, she might say, oh, it's... Looks like it might do something. Looks like there's nothing. Wait, why didn't I collect that one?
This beautiful red crystal sure gives off a lot of light.
I remember that as a kid. I remember. Yeah, the hard candy ring. Those always reminded me of these. Always remind me of the crystals from this game. I remember I always try to bite it and pull it off. And every time I did, it's like, yeah, I got a crystal! I was always all about these games when I was a kid. So some things always reminded me of it.
Wow! Look at the light from this blue crystal!
I like how it just completely comes off flat. Like, just not a little, it's not a scrape, nothing. Got broken off. It's perfectly fine. But I think there was a tiny crack at the bottom. Who cares? Now, who the thief is gonna be? I'm pointing towards the crack. Can I take a look at this?
If we're going to save the Founders Day Festival, we've got to find the Great Conch Shell.
I think it's gonna be.
One of the suspects is Claw the Bully.
I think it's him. I'm gonna say that's him. He's my prime suspect.
This crystal looks like it will fit here.
This is a stretch. I don't think anyone would figure that out.
Ooh!
That face.
That crystal is very bright.
But But there's no light. How would it look?
This crystal, that crystal. Old crystal, new crystal.
You just put the dead crystal on. See, I noticed that. It's like, ooh.
I think I'll try this crystal.
Well, let's just put in the right one. Now we can take this.
I'll bet that's the key I need to get Luther out.
If he had...
Yippee! I got it!
Hang on. You can't push a log, but you can't even hold onto a giant key. Yeah, anyway, if you had a different crystal in and try to take it, it would close its fist. So anyway, let's just get that idiot Luther out. It will undo everything, like, well, let me take the bars out, so, you're lucky, Luther. For all I care, I can leave you.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Luther!
I'm free!
Let's put that jewel back.
It goes down.
Look, Luther, the thief
he just
must have dropped this bag.
Screw it!
Looks like we can solve this case. Come on!
And now, for the first time ever, the show won't go on.
I here came too for this. Disappointed my old silver-haired granny will be, if not snapshot I bring back from festival.
It's all Uncle Blenny's fault. I'm gonna give that bum a piece of my mind.
Now I have a second.
Please help me!
Stop!
Uncle Blenny is innocent.
The thief dropped this bag. When we looked inside, we found thread and a sewing needle, which means the thief is...
So first of all, let me just state something here.
The
now,
clue
what kind
we
of
found
thief?
In the bag proves that the thief is...
Okay, stop right there, Freddy. What kind of thief would drop their thing that
Based
points
what we
them
found in the bag,
out as the thief? He's like, I dropped it, who cares? Not like anyone's gonna figure it out. Anyway, I'm just... Should I mess around and see what they would say if I try?
Wait a minute. Could the thief possibly be Claw the Bully?
Oh no! The Claw ain't gonna get pinched for something he didn't do! I'm clean, I tell ya! Right down to my underwear! Gee, if it wasn't Claw, then who's the thief?
Why take his word for it? Why would anyone take his word for it without checking him or something?
Pierre, you're the thief!
Ridiculous! That could have been anybody's thread and sewing needle in that bag!
You're the only tailor.
You have nothing on me!
Oh no?
Alright, maybe you do have something on me. I confess, the great conch is the ultimate expression of exquisitely good taste. It would have made the ultimate accessory for my latest and greatest fashion creation.
The great conch isn't just an ornament. It's an important part of life under the sea.
Really?
Also, being great at something you do doesn't give you the right to do bad things. And no matter how you look at it, stealing is bad.
I feel smaller than the krill. I'm a sorry needlefish. I return to you, the great conch.
Uncle Blenny, we're sorry we blamed you.
That's okay. I'm still the grand, exalted keeper of the conch. Thanks to Freddy and Luther. And old Sally. Gosh, what can I ever do to thank you?
Just do your duty, O grand, exalted keeper of the conch.
That's it. That's it.
Pierre was convicted of breaking Penal Code 919 for only thinking of himself. As punishment, Pierre was sentenced to 4,284 hours of public service, sewing hand puppets for underprivileged humpback whales. Case closed.
Okay. Well, Freddy Fish 3, Case of the Stolen Couch. Well, since I'm older, of course, that it's... I'm gonna be smarter and be faster with it. Entertaining as usual, but since I'm older now, I'm not having a lot of fun with it as I did. I could have another go and find a different thing, so... Yeah, you know what, why not? Let's have another go and see if there's anything...
Are you ready to start over?
I can't wait to play again, Freddy.
Luther?
Alright. It's different this time. As you can see, that book was never there before.
Thanks for the look, Sam.
Have a good time.
Now, if we try to get that
book... There'll be visitors from around the world at the Founders Day Festival. That foreign language phrase book could really come in handy.
Right as rain, Freddy. It's all yours. The sooner you give me one orange sea urchin, that is.
Oh, I don't care if you're going. It doesn't matter to me if you're going to a festival. There might be people you don't understand. You might need that translation book, but... If you give me an orange sea urchin, I could be persuaded to give it to you. Yeah, thanks. Thanks. Oh, and see? Now there's this. Now it's in the clam.
That looks like something expensive. Yikes!
Okay, that didn't happen. But wouldn't that have been such a dark turn?
I almost lost a pin. I'm not trying that again.
Not without something to keep that clam from snapping shut.
Okay, then. We don't need to go through all this again, so I'll be right back. I'm not good with names, but when it comes to making random abominations...
If you ask me,
I'm sure glad
now,
I
as you
didn't
can see,
ask.
It's still in there this time, but as you can see, the cave is not there. That's different.
Smell of success.
Weed.
Now
that
we
was
need
terrible.
Just
that was
two more golden pipes for old Solly to
too hard
pick up
one.
The steam.
Nobody knows my sorrow. Gee.
I don't know what language that is, but as you can see, that's different. And this guy is the one we need to get the book to. But this time, as you can see, he doesn't have the book either. Apparently, they gave it to him at some point in time. I don't know. Oh, I think this one makes references. What?
Look out below!
Okay! That didn't happen.
Is that from another game?
Look out below!
Oh, so I guess every time I click it, it'll do
something.
Pardon me, but...
What's that,
I bet we could communicate a lot better if we knew what language that foreign tourist was speaking.
I'm not gonna question. Hey, that's different. See, that wasn't there before, and neither was that. So we're just
Look,
gonna take Freddy, that.
For it's a snoopy pop.
No, it's not. It's a purple sea urchin.
I knew that. I just like to say snoopy pop. Snoopy pop. Snoopy pop. Snoopy pop.
I'm gonna make you two sushi. Anyway, let's take the wallet.
Hey, look!
Hey.
There are loads of orange sea urchins in this wallet! We're rich!
Oh, well, there's our horn.
This wallet doesn't belong to us, Luther. According to this picture, it belongs to a needlefish with a long, pointy nose, a mustache, and a couple of hairs on his head. I'll hold on to it until we can find
it. So it doesn't have a... It doesn't have a name? Okay, then. Now, give it to you.
Is that the wallet of Pierre in your fin?
Yes, sir.
Ah, my beautiful one-of-a-kind wallet. Here's something from the Great Pierre just for you.
Just one orange urchin?
Luther, don't be greedy.
Thank you, Pierre.
Don't be a douche. Apparently it's bigger. I did a size for urchin. I thought they were just saying, plus I just like comparing things. Now then, we can give this to you.
How would you like to sell that foreign language phrase book for one orange sea urchin, Sam?
I'd rather get a snack, but an orange sea urchin will do.
You asked for it.
Thanks a lot, Sam. We'll put this to good use.
Now we can
understand. Freddy, I can't understand a word that foreign tourist is saying.
Maybe we can find the language he's speaking in this foreign language phrase book.
Oh. So apparently... Oh, okay, I get it. It's like just apparently a flag. Well, yeah, it's not human. It's a fish. Makes sense. As a kid, I always just thought, well, it was his picture, so... I just have to match it. I never really thought about it, but... Looking back at it, now it makes sense.
The flag that's selected in the foreign language phrasebook matches the flag on this bag.
Oh.
May we please have the Shim Sham Jiminy Jam Clapper Gapper that's in your bag?
Pratikum sent everything. So, the Shim Sham Jiminy Jam Clapper Gapper that's been giving Horst Feather so much trouble is what you want? I'd be glad to give you to it.
Thank you, Mr. Feather, sir.
Now then, is this...
A Shim Sham Jiminy Jam Clapper Gapper will keep that clam from snapping shut.
Perfect, sir.
Okay,
I'll
Luther,
like to talk a little bit faster.
I'm gonna need your help.
Righto, Freddy! Yikes!
Would have been fine without it.
I got a golden pipe!
I don't care what anyone else says, you're a good fish. All we need is one more golden pipe, and old Soggy can sniff out the thief.
I didn't do this last time, so I'm gonna do it.
Freddy, this log looks kinda like a tunnel.
And it seems to be stuck in the mud.
I thought Luther was gonna do something stupid.
Okay,
this time
Luther,
they introduced each other. Did they do that last time? I think they did. I don't know why, but as a kid, I always hoped that Magenta was out there just so I could do this. I don't know why. I forgot you can click on these and they change. Luther? I can definitely tell that was meant for you. How was that a pickle?
Come on, old Soggy. You go on ahead and track that shell thief. We'll meet you back at the center of town as soon as we can.
Now then, let's see if we get something different this time. I felt the need to show this.
Hey, I'll bet that's the key I need to get Luther out. Nothing in this place is as easy as it looks. Oh.
Hmm.
Look, Lothar. The thief must have dropped this bag. Looks like we can solve this case.
This is more disappointing than when the Plankton Circus came to town.
No conch shell means no festival. And I just polished my tooth. Oh, the colossal irony of it all.
Stop!
Uncle Blenny is innocent.
Let's see what we got this time.
The thief dropped this bag. When we looked inside, we found a visitor's map,
ooh,
which means the thief is...
It's different every time.
Horse Feathers. You're the thief.
That map of a visitor belong could to anybody. You have on me nothing.
Oh, no?
Dog.
Okay. Maybe something on me you do have. Confess, I must. I thought, would not it make a great souvenir? Also make a great hearing aid for my old silver-haired granny. I no idea had it was so valuable.
It doesn't matter whether the conch is valuable or not. You should never take things that don't belong to you. And I'm sure your old silver-haired granny would agree with me.
Forgive, please, my action. Horst is most sorry. I return you to the great conch.
Uncle Blenny, we're sorry.
The grand exalted keeper of the conch, thanks to Freddy and Luther. And old Charlie. Gosh, what can I ever do to thank you?
Just do your duty, old grand exalted keeper of the conch.
I don't get the point of that. All he does is blow a horn. That's all he does.
Because he stole the great conch for his granny, Horst was convicted on a 525 granny larceny. As punishment, Horst was sentenced to write a new foreign language phrase book that wasn't nearly as silly as the one he had on this trip. Case closed.
We gave him that book! Anyway, let's have another
go. Do you want to play again?
I can't wait to play again, Freddy.
Luther, what word do the letters U-R-C-H-I-N spell?
A pop quiz? Can't think. Brain failing. Ah!
You stupid.
They're not.
Moron. It being that spot.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with a P.
It's a purple sea urchin.
Good job. Hey! As you can see, he has a screw in.
Gee, what's the matter?
It's this thing stuck on my tooth. Only 1% of Lady Narwhal's grow a tooth, you know. But now it's ruined. Defaced by this metal nut.
How'd that nut get stuck on there?
More to the point, how will I ever get it off?
Congratulations, you're a failure.
Come on, Luther.
Always on stage.
Lend a fin.
Oh dear, my beautiful tooth.
Don't worry, we'll find a way to remove that nut.
I don't remember where you go for... Hopefully I'll come across. There we go, now it's in there.
Freddy, it's the terrific tumble tube!
Oh, and there's the glove!
I will fit in these tubes, Luther, but you can go.
Alright, so we're gonna need that.
A work glove, Freddy. The label says it's extra padded for insulation and safety.
This old glove might just come in handy.
How is a human glove here, though? I guess they must have made it.
This just opened that tube. If we're going to save the Founders Day Festival...
Anyway. And... it's good.
pipes.
How did you even get in there?
Job, Luther.
Knows my
he was
sorrow.
Looking at my creation. Okay, just because I like seeing him hurt himself.
Luther, no!
Ouch!
Ah.
If we want those pliers, we'll have to find a safer way to get them out of that plant.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Heavy-duty glove can protect me from that prickly plant.
All set.
Stand back, citizen. This is a job for mighty fish. Ouch.
Okay. I'll just come back to this and do that.
There's a golden pipe, Freddy.
I broke it. No, you didn't, Luther. We just need to find a way to make the handle stay on.
Okay. All right, now we get this.
I wish I could get this metal nut off my tooth.
Just hold still, Nadine. We'll have that nut off in two shakes of a guppy's tail.
Oh, rapture. I'm normal again.
This might come in handy. But don't worry, Luther. You're still my favorite nut.
Gee, thanks, Freddy. I think...
He was all concerned, like, I hope she doesn't bond over that thing over me. Now, we get the nut and use it on this.
We can use this nut to hold the handle on.
Got it.
Good work, Luther.
We did it, Freddy! We found all three golden pipes.
Ooh. When we looked inside, we found this claw-shaped boxing glove.
Whoa.
Which means the thief is...
Finally. You.
Claw, you're the thief.
Oh, that could have been anybody's claw-shaped boxing glove in that bag. You ain't got nothing on me. Ouch!
Oh, no?
Okay. So maybe you do have something on me? I confess! The guys at the bullies club made me do it! They're even bigger bullies than I am!
Claw, you can't blame someone else for the things that you do wrong. You should know that no matter what anyone else says, it's just plain wrong to steal.
I've been a selfish shellfish. I'm sorry. He's the great Conch.
Uncle Blenny, we're sorry we blamed you.
That's okay. I'm still the grand exalted keeper of the conch, thanks to Freddy and Luther. And old Sally. Gosh, what can I ever do to thank you?
Just do your duty, oh grand exalted keeper of the conch.
It's still pointless.
Claw was convicted of violating Penal Code 119 for having a really bad attitude. As punishment, he was sentenced to take remedial classes in ballet for bullies, and has to wear a tutu and little pink dance slippers to school for a whole year. Case closed.
Wow, that's a big punishment. Okay, so that was Freddy Fish. I think I pretty much covered everything, actually. I'm not sure. I think there might be a few things, but I'm not going to show them all, but I think I already did. This act might actually be the very first game I've ever beaten in my entire life, actually. Come to think of it. I would always actually beat it, and then I would just play again and before moving on to something else. Sometimes I would even play the demos, which I'm going to do next. have such nostalgia from this game, and I don't think I will ever forget it. Anyway, that, like I said before, Freddy Fish 3. Case of the Stolen Concho. There are other games which I never played before, and I would actually consider maybe trying to get my hands on them, just to see what they're like. So anyway, comrades, I hope you enjoyed. Click that bell next to the subscribe button if you want to see more from me. And if you're new, why not subscribe if you enjoy this and want to actually remember these games? And who knows, I might play something you remember. So anyway, I'll see you all next time. Farewell, comrades.